In today's video, we're going to go over the most insane way to get pressure in Madden 22. What's up, everybody? If you want to take your Madden 22 game into the next level, the link in the description has my ebooks, and every ebook that you get gets a free upgrade for 4 months. I repeat, free upgrades for 4 months. Let's get it. You can see the record undefeated so far using this defensive scheme that I am about to break down for all of y'all. So drop a like right now and watch the entire video. Baltimore Ravens defense, we are coming out of the nickel triple. Now this is not an every down play, but it's easy. All you want to do is pick cover 2, cover 6, or cover 9. You want to blitz all linebackers. That's right D-pad, blitz all. And then I like to make adjustments behind. That is your preference. I like to man up the full side where all the wide receivers is at. If I'm in cover 2 or cover 6, I will man up everybody. And then I will put adjustments to the outside. As you can see right there, he has the B receiver wide open, but blitzing all linebackers is going to help you get instant pressure if they are not blocking at least 6 people. So I am guarding the running back. The blitz is already set up and it's up to your opponent to make the correct read. Now he's running a double post, so that's something that you're going to see a lot online. He's staying in this gun bunch offense. This is the meta. The whole point of this defense is to force your opponent to block more people. So here we go, manning up, and then I'm gonna set by overall and I'm gonna shade over the top. I'm expecting for him to block at least the running back or the tight end. Okay, so after he hikes the ball right here, we have a cover 2 on the left. He's blocking 7 people. My defense is successful so far. He's blocking 7 people. We manned up, shading over the top. He chucks it down the field. And if you set by overall or by speed, you have a good chance to make a recovery on the deep pass. Now, his guy did have a step on me, and that's the brand new Aaron Rodgers that he has, like 94, 95 overall. This is us on the offense. You get the free offensive scheme so you can outdo the 3-3-5 wide and all the other cheese defenses. This breakdown will be in the ebook down below, or the Patreon, or you can get the ebook membership. You will get the full defensive scheme updated at least twice a week, and I also got a full update coming tomorrow, and you're gonna get free offensive schemes with it. Baltimore Ravens defense, nickel triple. We're gonna make adjustments. I'm gonna make sure that I have option defense on conservative. It might be a chance that they try to do a read option or the RPO glitch. So we back into the nickel triple, up 7-0 in the first quarter. Here my opponent go. I man up that whole side. He's sending that running back out. We are guarding the running back, okay? I blitz the linebackers, and you don't have to do anything with the line. The pressure gets into my opponent's face. He gets nervous, throws the ball right into where my cloud is at. Now, I have my cloud set on default because he's gonna man up that solo wide receiver. Now, if they motion across the line of scrimmage and do slants, you wanna make sure that you are running cover 2 or cover 6 or cover 9 because your slot cornerback will match whatever your opponent is trying to do. If you enjoyed it, you should have already been a drop a like on the video for this free defensive tip. Blitz all linebackers, right D-pad, blitz all, make adjustments behind it. If you want the full breakdown, 3 different defenses that I use, get the ebook.